Welcome to a complete video course for FileMaker Pro. If you're looking to get into the FileMaker platform or learn about it or maybe even become FileMaker certified, this video course is a great place to start. We cover all sorts of beginning topics like defining fields and organizing your layouts. We also cover a number of intermediate topics like relational design, connecting your tables and your files together, building a more complex and awesome user interface. We also cover a lot of advanced topics in here, like security and encryption, virtual lists, advanced scripting. We cover all the knowledge that you're going to need to be successful with FileMaker Pro in your business, for your own organization, or maybe for your own customers. In fact, I've heard from a number of professional FileMaker consultancies that they use this course to train their new people. And that's saying something. My name is Richard Carlton. I'm an award-winning software developer and video trainer. And I'm working hard to make this video course everything that I would want it to be if I was taking the course. There's lots of exciting animations, diagrams, all the critical visual elements that you need to learn the FileMaker platform. I'm taking my 25 years of experience in the FileMaker trenches and applying that to this video course. So it's not really a dry video course like a textbook. This is the nuts and bolts and the real world knowledge that you need to know to be successful when you're building and deploying a FileMaker solution. So if you take this course, you're going to learn about designing the FileMaker database, learning how to design the layouts, define the fields, creating interactive navigation, creating scriptable interactive elements on screen. You're going to learn about sharing your database with other users and how to make sure the database can scale to hundreds of users. You're going to learn how to make sure your database is quick and snappy and has all the performance you need. And to do that, I have to bring some of my 25 years of experience into the conversation. And along the way, I'm going to provide additional commentary where users tend to get in trouble and how to keep yourself out of trouble as you build, maintain, and manage your own FileMaker Pro solution. Now, as an awesome bonus for this course, we're going to walk you through the customization and setup of FM Starting Point. This is the most popular FileMaker solution in the world, by far. This is a solution that my team of 28 engineers developed, and we give it away for free every day. It's unlocked, so you can use it with any of your customers or use it with your own business. So during this course, we're also going to be talking about how to customize FM Starting Point and how to really make it work for your business. FM Starting Point is a CRM. That means it allows you to manage contacts, projects and jobs, invoicing and estimates, products, and a whole lot more. So if you want to get a solution rolling for your organization or for one of your customers quickly, grab a free copy of FM Starting Point and customize it. Don't build a solution from scratch unless you really need to. Regardless, with this video course, you're going to learn how to speed development by using FM Starting Point, or if you need to, build from scratch. So I look forward to you taking this course, dropping questions up here in our forum, and I'm happy to answer any questions that you have along the way.